Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Steam on your Windows 10 or 11 PC and laptop. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Steam, you'll be getting the store steampower.com. Click here and you'll be taken to their official site, and to the top you'll be having this install Steam option. Click here and just select install Steam. And the setup file will be getting downloaded. Just open it, click on yes, and in the Steam setup select next, and this is going to be the language. You can choose the one of your choice. I'm fine with English. I will click next, and this is going to be the default folder where Steam is going to get installed. Really important thing, basically I would recommend you to install this in local disk E or D, because in most of the cases you will have very less space available in C drive. So just click on browse, and you can just go to this PC and go to your local disk D and click on make new folder, and you can just have it as Steam and select that folder and click on OK. That's it. Click on install. So it's done super fast. Check this run Steam and click on finish. So it's downloading an update, just be patient till then. So if you already have a Steam account, you can just enter the account name and password. If you don't have a Steam account, you can just click on create a free account, and you need to enter your email ID as well as the country of residence, and you can also create a new Steam account. So after signing in, you will be taken to an interface like this. Here you can just search for any game and get it downloaded and start playing. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.